concentrating the fair for us again. He has supported us a great deal over the years, and we're very grateful for that. We are to John.
Thank you very much, Deborah. I'm delighted to be here to open the ninth Reading Contemporary Arts Fair. First of all, I'd like to thank the sponsors, the Reading Chronicle, NY, who provided the models tonight, and of course, Loxley Art, selling these little pictures here for £45 each. And all the money goes to the Prince's Trust, and they've raised over £65,000 so far, selling these little pictures of various contemporary arts fairs. And the pictures have been donated by all the artists in the stands that we see here tonight. I'm very excited to be here on this ninth occasion. There's a few people behind me, but there you go. And you're already here, but I'm going to cut the ribbon anyway. But before I finish, I'd just like to give a great big thank you to Deborah and Sarah, who worked so hard over the year produced the ninth Reading Arts Fair. Thank you very much. I now declare the Arts Festival open. I could have